Let's look at this question. What is the maximum possible value of 256 raised to the power x into 1 minus 2x, where x is any real number? Okay. Given that 256 is a positive number, our intent would be to maximize the power. So let's look at the power. There I go. X into 1 minus 2x, or this will open up into x minus 2x square. For a quadratic, maximum value occurs when x is equal to minus b by 2a. So x should be equal to minus 1 by minus 4, or x should be equal to 1 by 4. So I get 1 by 4 minus 2 into 1 by 16, or 1 by 8. 1 by 4 minus 1 by 8 is equal to 1 by 8. So maximum value of the expression would be 256 raised to the power 1 by 8, which is equal to 2. Therefore, the answer to the question is option C, 2.